Miami is different. You know it the moment you arrive. The sand, the surf, the lights, their energy. There is a rhythm. They also love to play football.
I can tell when a team is ready. I don't have to say anything to you guys. I don't have to somehow get you fired up to play. To get you energized to play this game, I know I don't need to do that.
Leave no doubt, man. Leave no doubt. It's here now. It's here now. Let's go, baby! Let's go!
Only a team will win tonight! A team! No one individual will win tonight! We got to play together!
Talked about swag last season. It's whipping somebody across the ball, play after play, and when this game is over, we won the game. That's why all the people are here!
Flight 305 to Miami is now boarding.
Slip and slide, collab.
I will always be the one.
Dade County.
Days when your whole neighborhood with hood has an ascension aid. I was just in the seventh grade when I made up my mind. My dream car was a seven tray. Wanted to dunk, I was still at the bus stop. That was around the time trick thugs, I rush drop. 305 on the baseball cap. Used the peanut butter jelly with the baseball bat. Realest killers on the block, still jerking and sticking. Everybody used to rock Reeboks and Dickies. And my auntie was getting loose to Uncle Luke. My uncle then was selling dope and smoking boom. That way before the mileage came through. And way, way after Hurricane Andrew. And way before the flock of fiends and skinny jeans. The real Miami life, it was paradise.
We in the heart of Miami, the nitty and gritty. See, I was raised in a different time by some strong women with their own mind and their own grind. See, my mama was a hustler, taught me how to stack that money and make it double up. Picture me with my bamboo earrings, with my girls at the block party on 50. Wrist full of bangles, me and my girls rocking ocean waves and leisure curves. Feet locked, skate swift with the ruffle socks. Way back then before they knocked down Scott, before the dope boys started writing on folds. It was trues and bowls, 50s and lows. And I've been driving dudes insane. Dade County home of the baddest bitch in the game.
Watch the bitch beat out. My backyard was a reefer hole. Any dots wearing the shorts, we called them skis a hole. Every Friday, we was in the hey-hey. From 1 to 5 on Saturday, was kitty day. And we was packed jam junkies in. If you wasn't for the one of the beans, you wasn't getting in. All them niggas off of 15th Avenue, they was eating like them boys off of Malibu. The two live was our niggas with attitude. Him and them boots, silk shirts, and bally shoes. The Splashdown or the Goombay. Parade on 6-2 for Martin Luther King Day. And Overtown used to come alive. We used to get them straight up phased before we did drive-bys.
Famous.